Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and sound at your home. Students, in our previous video, we discussed about the plants. And in this video, we discussed about the products obtained from plants. You know that we get various products from plants, like plant give us food, plant give us wood, plant give us fiber, coir, plant give us paper, gum and medicine. We get vegetables, fruits, cereals, pulses, nuts and spices from plants. We get edible oil from the seeds of plants. We also get tea, coffee, sugar, etc. from plants. Next is plant give us wood or many other useful things. Plant give us wood and we get food from trees like shisham, sal, walnut, pine and teak. Wood is used to make beds, chairs, tables, doors, windows, boards, etc. Wood is also used as fuel for cooking food. Now, fibers. Fiber means these clothes. Okay? We get fibers like cotton and jute from plants. Cotton fibers are used to make cotton clothes. Jute fibers are used to make bags, mats, ropes and sacks. Now, coir. Coir is obtained from the husk of coconut fruit. Therefore, it is also called coconut fiber. It is used in making floor mats, doormats, carpets, mattresses, ropes, etc. Now, plant give us paper. The paper is made from the pulp of bamboo plant. Gum, we get gum from acacia tree. Medicines, plants like tulsi, mint, neem, amla, eucalyptus, etc. have medicinal properties. Their leaves, bark, seeds, fruits, etc. are used to make Ayurvedic medicines. So, students, these are the products that is obtained from the trees. Okay? Next topic we will discuss in next video. Thank you.